Go starting a career.
Not bad, Tyler, but you're still gonna lose.
I already won. You just don't know it yet.
Tyler Morgan. Hell yeah.
First of the airfield wins. You didn't say nothing about roads.
I'll be waiting for you guys to the garage.
I thought this was supposed to be a friendly race.
This is us being friendly.
That's why I'm watching grab cars. This is serious business.
I haven't seen Max this excited since the Veneto job.
Aren't you?
Biggest job we've ever done? You bet I am.
Time to kick this up a notch.
Now I gotta get ready. Go off-road for a little bit. Grab. Or Sean. Mac. Mac. Grab is
that was a sick jump.
Let's make you fly.
Nice moves.
Don't expect that to work next time.
Always one step ahead, buddy.
Navarro. Of course. Lena Navarro. Lena Navarro.
It's dumb, Morgan. You'll be driving the prize. You and your crew better pull this off.
See, what did I say? Lena Navarro is the best damn fixer in Silver Rock. Yeah. I am liking how she sounds, Rav.
That's Rav.
You built this all yourself?
Given enough time and attention, an artist can turn any pile of scrap into a supercar.
Mm-hmm. Okay, guys. You know what we do now.
Party?
Practice.
Let's roll.
Please tell me I get to drive that. Please tell me I get to drive
that. The kick on this thing is out of this world!
Better learn to handle it if you're gonna pull off this job. The prize car has double that horsepower.
Rap right. Let's make sure you're ready for the heist. You got time to the race, Navarro. Your part's done. We'll handle the hard stuff.
Ty, what are you gonna do when we make bank?
One thing at a time, focusing on the job.
I've been busting my ass out here for 3 years. I'll tell you what I'll do. I'm gonna fly in my dad's 65 Mustang, fix it up like me, then put together the best drift build in 14 back. Jeff, how about you?
Got some serious debt I'm planning to get rid of. Might start my own shop with what's left.
Drive.
See, Tyler? Easy.
Fine. Get the perfect ride, spec it as high as it'll go, and get myself into the ultimate race.
Yeah. That's what I'm talking about.
I'm having second thoughts about this ride.
How about you, Ian?
I'm getting out of this hellhole.
Where are you going?
Up.
What? Silver Rock Station.
You didn't grow up in the barrio. Tyler and I did.
It wasn't all bad. It made me who I am.
My point exactly. Come on, Tyler. Gotta push harder.
Relax, Lee. You know I can do this. That's why you agreed to the job.
You're about to race and lift a hypercar loaded with prototype black market tech. Do not tell me to relax.
Of course, I have to go back for it.
Jumping skills, Rob?
Yeah, where are you?
That's how you access the map.
Coming through. Oh, yeah. Not bad, Rob. Yeah. Pull up that jump on the job, and we'll be golden.
I hope so.
Baby bird's learning to fly. I feel so proud.
Nice shot. Okay.
Those of us born in the shadow of the casinos, we take our chances at 100 miles an hour.
All right, cool. Billionaire's Rose.
Everyone in position.
Rock.
Jess?
Standing by outside the circuit.
Mac?
Mac Attack is ready to roll.
You named your truck the Mac Attack?
She named herself.
Raph, just give the car to me and I'll take care of the rest.
Time to make us all rich, Tyler.
I got eyes on the mark. The gambler's here.
Skip that. I've already seen this stuff. Unexpected Gregera. This thing only has one gear.
Whoa! The power and torque on this thing. Rav souped up Mustang doesn't even come close.
Tyler, you're like a brother to me, but I hate you so much right now.
They say you're the best racer in town, Morgan. Prove it. Ty, get ready. You've got to hit the rendezvous point at high speed. We've only got one shot at this. Once you hit that jump, there'll be no turning back.
Matt, you're coming up on the rendezvous. they move. Better be in position.
I'm almost there.
Almost? Man.
Ladder up with glory.
Why? Why? Why you do this? Why? Get the fuck out of my way.
Guys, don't mess this up.
Mac, coming in hot.
One launch pad coming up. Houston, we have liftoff.
Jump a $2 million hypercar. Check.
Can I mention again how much I hate you?
That's our paycheck you're driving, Morgan. Get that car to Rav.
All units, be on the lookout for a silver Koenigsegg Regera. Vehicle is of extremely high value.
Control, we're in pursuit of Star Regera, code 3.
All units in pursuit, be advised. Due to the Regera's high value, you are to arrest the subject with minimal damage.
Jess, got cops on my six.
Keep moving. I'll be right there.
Damn it. Fuck. Go, Carl, go!
Whatever you're thinking.
1 out of 13, what is your location of travel now?
Right.
Now heading southbound on Carson Street.
Copy that, out of 13.
835, our vehicle's down, requesting records.
Copy that.
No way.
Subject is now eastbound on Paradise Drive.
Copy. Code 3, subject is eastbound.
Jess, where are you?
Hold on!
Jess?
Right there.
Got your back, big guy.
One down, yeah. Half a precinct to go.
You worry?
To you? Never.
Control, entering pursuit of a dark BMW M5 ramming our cars, requesting additional units on the regard.
Bye.
Copy, Adam 13, stay on the M5.
They're gonna lock down the
bye.
Whole thing. Better get rid of them fast.
Got them on the
bye.
Hook. Gonna lead them away from you.
Control, the BMW M5 is aggressive at keeping us off the Regera. It's heavily mounted to immobilize units and resist arrest.
Copy, Adam 13, all standard pursuit tactics are go for the M5.
Morgan. Why haven't you got the car to grab yet?
Still got a few cops. Hold on, me. I gotta find a way to disappear fast.
I've got an idea. Fine, Jess. Come to me.
On my way.
See you there.
A35, reckless driver, advise caution.
Where are you? I'm almost there.
Me too. Mac, you got this?
Time to get you two the hell out of here.
Yeah, we got this.
Oh yeah, back to the Regera. Let's do this.
Time to get the price to Rav.
Bring it home, bro.
I'll keep the cops busy, Ty. Go! Nice driving, Morgan. Glad I took a chance on your crew.
Tyler Morgan, 23 years old, mother Sylvia Morgan, father unknown. So sad, 6 months in juvenile for reckless driving.
I'm the best racer in town in one of the fastest cars in the world. Good luck catching.
You don't want to roll that dice with me, kid.
Sending that this car only has one gear. Oh, God. Oh, I made it, though.
What the hell?
What's going on?
I'm on my way.
Rav has been shot.
I saw them take that car. Thank you, officer.
What have you done?
Didn't Rev tell you what's under that hood? My buyers are paying a fortune for it.
You'll never get away with this, Navarro!
The cops are on their way. The house sends their cars.
Hey, what happened here?
Navarro. Mac.
Rev got shot.
Get him help. I'll draw the cops. But go!
No.
drawing the cops away.
Come on, that's my job.
I brought Navarro on board. This is on me. Just get Mac and Rap to safety.
I've got a police scanner, Rap's GPS tracker. At least let me help you. Head towards the spillway, but you gotta hurry. Cops are locking down the sector.
Where's the car?
Lena Navarro. She played us both and took it for the house.
Did she? You're useless to me. Enjoy prison. Although...
I don't care. I'm skipping this.
Say you pull up next to a real sweet ride. What do you think? How much does it cost? How fast can it hit 100? I tell you what I think. I see potential. I see the knife's edge of control. That split second where I put everything on the line. I see myself winning it all.
Morgan! The boss would like his car now!
Yeah. I'll be right there.
Let's have a little fun.
The boss is meeting some big player from the house today. They're taking over the city block by block. Boss's car better be the one it's over.
You kidding? I got some speed trap turns. I've been itching to post. It's not every day I get to take Where's DB11 for a spin.
That's what the boss gets for hiring racers.
I don't race anymore, remember? That's the deal. No more racing or my ass goes straight to jail.
Oh, too bad. The house pays big money for dudes to throw races these days. You don't even need to compete anymore.
Huh. Well, what's the point if they tell you who wins and who loses?
Money, bro! Hey,
you, mate.
Let's see how fast this baby can go. Damn, that feels good.
What do you say? I can give you this guy's number.
Not interested. God damn it.
What was that, dude? That did not sound good.
This is gonna need some body work. Time to kick it up a notch.
Tyler, where's my car?
Don't worry, Weir. I'm not stealing this one.
Is that how you treat your friends, Tyler? Huh? Well... no wonder your crew deserted you, huh?
That's not how it went down.
Yeah, I bet they can't wait to hear from you, huh? Your perfect heist fell apart and your whole crew became the most wanted little gang in all of Fortune Valley. Millers had to sell out driving petty criminals to make ends meet. I even heard a little rumor that McAllister's driving to the house these days. And your mechanic? Poor old Rav. Do you think they'll ever take your calls again? Tyler, come on, listen to me. I'm the only friend you got right now. You will get your revenge on Navarro, and I will get my car back. But you have to be patient, understand? The pieces are just about to fall into place. Okay, I'll take that as a yes. Now get back here before I fire your ass.
I'm on my way. I'm right here, literally, around the corner.
Or we'll take it from you.
Great job.
Enjoyed the ride, Tyler? Look, now's not the time, kid. I say when the cards get played. It's been 6 months. Get out. If you so much as dinged my car, I'm knocking you down to garbage truck duty. Okay, Ty. Time to go home. Just a quick drive home, then I can finally get out of this monkey suit. Tyler!
Hey! Bad news, bro! Boss is docking your pay. He found a scratch on the F-type you drove yesterday.
What? I did not dent that Jag.
Hey, I don't make the rules.
Look, man, you gotta help me out. I'm 2 months late on rent.
Hey, you think I made of money? Did you see a Porsche badge on my ass? You're crap, bro. Deal with it.
Racers, this is your curator, and you're listening to the voice of the streets, streaming at you from the wilds of Fortune Valley. The streets are calling. They're full of tired, run-down commuters right now, but you're not part of the rat race, are you? You're racist. Who among you can tame this city? Who among you can handle the rush? Do you have what it takes? Tis the season of speed. The Outlaws' rush is coming to Fortune Valley. Only the best of the best can run it. Only the best of the best will win it. Could it be you?
The Outlaws' rush? Yeah, as if.
You'll be out there taking on Navarro. I'm wasting my time with the gambler.
It's Ty. About those street races. Give me the number.
So, I hear we got a wannabe contender to race for the house, huh?
Yeah. Just give me a time and a place.
Whoa, slow down. Think the house hires just anybody? You'll have to prove yourself first. Show me what you've got in some races around town, and you'll get your shot. Big shot, time for your first test. Win and you'll move on.
I got this.
Happy day, my game of legs.
Too easy.
Racking up the wins.
Way too easy.
Okay, not bad. Maybe the house can use someone like you. The better the racer, the more convincing it is when you take the fall.
You know I'm good enough for the house.
Maybe not. You had one good race. Might have been a fluke. I've got you signed up for one more race with some serious contenders. Do well there, and it'll mean something.
Consider it done.
I'm gonna go.
here and you'll get your chance to race for the boss.
Time to win this. There we go. First place.
Yeah. Wow.
Get moving, Tyler.
That sucks. Now I gotta catch up.
Stay focused.
Restart that. Definitely restarting that.
And you'll get your chance to race for the boss.
Time to crush this.
Wow, I hit the same pole again. And still gotta catch up.
Moving up. What did I tell you? I win again.
Fine. You proved you can drive. We're setting you up with a new ride so you look the part. Navarro is building a new order on the streets. And if you do well with us, you can be part of it. But the house is a business. Don't you forget it.
I sure won't.
Good. Welcome to the house. enjoy the new ride, Morgan. Make sure you get a feel for it before you put it to work. The big race is gonna go down in Boomville. I'll tell you more when you get there.
All right, I got this. Navarro, I'm coming for you.
Godspeed Racers, this is your curator, reminding you to go out and explore. Why dash right away to your next race? Take a drive around Silver Rock. Post a score on an activity or three. There's plenty to do out there to keep you busy and build your rep. Of the streets. The streets continue to whisper to me. They whisper of races where the least likely contender wins, where the strongest racers make that one critical mistake to give up victory. It's not unheard of to win on the long odds once, but what do you say when it happens again the next night, friends? In Westside, and then again in Boomville, and again in Lakeside? There's something rotten in this city, and I, your curator, will find out what.
Yeah, I have an idea. Race rigging business ends tonight.
This is it. Welcome to the big time. Hope you like your new ride. Your code name is Sidewinder. Stay on this channel and do what the boss tells you, and she'll make it worth your while.
Sidewinder. Got it. Good to be back. Time to crush Navarro. Wonder which one of you's King Snake. Oh well, guess I'll have to beat all of you.
Hey, you thought I wasn't watching?
I know what you're doing, and it is not our deal. I stay when the cards come down, remember?
I got tired of waiting. I'm taking care of business. Not bad, but I can do better.
Kingsnake, halfway point's coming up. Show us what you've got and take the lead.
Come on, Tyler. Can't let Kingsnake win this.
Thank you.
what? Fine. Take this win and enjoy it. Let's get the hell out after. You're my ace in the hole.
That's the plan.
Boy, I got on the last lap.
Stay behind the lead, Sidewinder. Nice and steady.
Your rigged races are done, Navarro.
Tyler Morgan?
Restart. Definitely. I'm not used to this car.
House racers, the fix is in. Tonight's winner will be Kingsnake. Let him lead after the halfway point.
Feels good to be back. Time to crush Navarro. Wonder which one of you's Kingsnake. Oh well, guess I'll have to beat all of you.
Goodbye. Damn it! Same exact fucking thing. Start it again. Oh, I have two viewers. Hello.
House racers, the fix is in. Tonight's winner will be Kingsnake. Let him lead after the halfway point.
Feels good to be back. Time to crush Navarro. Wonder which one of you's Kingsnake. Oh well, guess I'll have to beat all of you.
Hey, you thought I wasn't watching you? I know what you're doing, and it is not our deal. I say when the cards come down, remember?
I got tired of waiting. I'm taking care of business. So much for that lap.
Kingsnake, halfway point is coming up. Show us what you've got and take the lead.
Come on, Tyler. Can't let Kingsnake win this.
Damn it. Sorry, but you aren't passing.
Keep the line.
Of course, I'm still in fifth place. Come on. This is exactly why I don't like BMW. They suck. They're slow as hell.
You know what? Fine. Take this win and enjoy it. But get the hell out after. You're my ace in the hole.
That's the plan.
Stay behind the lead, Sidewinder. Nice and steady.
Your rigged races are done, Navarro.
Tyler Morgan?
I'm running out of time here.
If you're gonna do this, at least win it, and don't embarrass me.
Damn it. So long. Fuck.
House racers, the fix is in. Tonight's winner will be Kingsnake. Let him lead after the halfway point.
Feels good to be back. Time to crush Navarro. Wonder which one of you's Kingsnake. Oh well, guess I'll have to beat all of you.
Fuck that. Move, you fucking Camaro.
Hey, you thought I wasn't watching you? I know what you're doing, and it is not our deal. I stay when the cards come down, remember?
I got tired of waiting. I'm taking care of business. Keep ahead.
Finally.
Halfway point's coming up, Sidewinder. Time to let King think passing.
No deal, Navarro.
Who is it?
Damn it. Or... better get your ass back here in that damn forge.
Come on.
No.
You know what? Fine. Take this win and enjoy it. Let's get the hell out after. You're my ace in the hole.
That's the plan.
Stay behind the lead, Sidewinder. Nice and steady.
Your rigged races are done, Navarro.
Tyler Morgan?
Fuck out of here.
Come on.
Don't knock him here.
Come on, Tyler. If you're gonna do this, at least with it, then don't embarrass me.
I might just end this fucking shit. If I don't win the next time, I'm just gonna get off. This is pissing me off.
House Racers, the fix is in. Tonight's winner will be King Snake. Let him lead after the halfway point.
Feels good to be back. Time to crush Navarro. Wonder which one of these King Snake. Oh well, guess I'll have to meet all of you.
Really? Damn.
Hey, you thought I wasn't watching you? I know what you're doing, and it is not our deal. I stay when the cards come down, remember?
I got tired of waiting. I'm taking care of business.
I'm done with this. Goodbye.